allowed them in. And just right. I'm feeling a little down today. Last week I came here with a beautiful girl who was very much in love with me. All of a sudden, we just weren't in love anymore. So I had to ask her to move along. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound. Silence, restless dreams. I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stamped by the flash of a neon light, the split the night and touched the sound. Fools, I said you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might greet you. But my words like silent raindrops fell. And echo in the wells. Silence. so far away. Second show. Your guitar, it sounds so sweet and clear. Oh, but you're not really here. It's just the radio. 'Cause don't you remember you told me you loved me, baby? You said you'd be swing it, baby. Oh, baby, 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 baby. Oh, baby, I love you. I really do. Loneliness is such a sad thing. Don't you remember you told me you loved me, baby? You said you'd be coming back this way again, baby. Oh, baby, 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 oh, baby. I love you. I really do. 'Cause don't you remember you told me you loved me, baby?
Thank you, everybody. I'll probably see you next week. Maybe I'll be more truthful.